turtles and rabbit are very obvious in this one, aren't they? When his alarm clock rattled, Max jumped out of bed. He raced downstairs to breakfast.
I'll do this.
Max, shoes, clothes, comb your hair.
I'll read it. Wait for us! Clang, clang. Max, shoes, clothes, comb your hair. I'll read all the speech bubbles and thought bubbles.
Okay, right then. At the breakfast table, Max dived into his cereal. Rabbit racing.
And then the rabbit's there.
Oh, yeah.
And the turtle's there.
I'm more like deep end and deeper bit.
Deep end and deeper bit.
Yes, Paul's got a deep end. I don't think I've ever seen one that said deeper bit. Have you?
Deeper bit.
Then he buckled his helmet and sped off to school. Ring, ring. Oh, sorry, that's probably your department.
He just took people. He just... Ring, ring. He's actually just got one random people wandering around the place.
Yeah.
It's a car with him.
He never missed a turn.